Hello students, third poem Keeping Quiet by Pablo Neruda. Pablo Neruda is Nobel laureate. He won the Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1971. In this poem, Neruda talks about the necessity of quiet introspection and creating a feeling of mutual understanding among human beings. Two important things here we have to observe in that quiet introspection. We have to analyze our own thoughts, own actions. And that actions reflect everyone that what we are doing. We will start discussion of the poem. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. So poet is now here urging everyone, requesting everyone, please keep quiet up till counting 12. So counting 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this, it is taking very less time. But at least for that time, poet is requesting that we will. So here we is referred to poet is also himself trying to convey that message that I am with you and together we will follow that. That is, now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. So everyone will maintain the silence. Everyone will introspect what we are doing at that time and what is my role. How to improve our own thoughts. So in our mind, positive thoughts, negative thoughts, always we are thinking in the positive way, do you think? So it is not the fact. So sometime negative thoughts also may turn up in our mind. So what is the important thing here? Poet is requesting everyone. In that request, poet is mentioning that now we will count to 12. Up till counting the 12, everyone must introspect your own thoughts, your own actions, and that actions will reflect, and that actions, good actions, positive actions, will contribute to the world. Suppose it is the negative action, then what will happen? That you will control that thought. You will control the destructive thought, wrong thought, and it will also impact. So, thinking is important and we will all keep still. So, in first two lines, we will. This we will, your poetic device is alliteration. We will. And one more thing here, counting to 12 and keep still. Here two opposite things are. One is counting means pronouncing and second is keep still means keep quiet. So here two opposite ideas here. So it is antithesis. Next stanza. For once on the face of the earth, let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. So here, for once on the face of the earth, so this earth planet, if we wish to save the earth planet, what is important? That we should avoid the war situation. Everybody knows that how the condition of world in Second World War, First World War, everybody faced the problem. And now also, so many people, they are facing problem due to situation, the situation which is not good. Some countries, they may threaten other countries, and nearby the borders also, so many problems are there. So our country, means India, is also facing the same problem. Every time, then terrorist attacks, then so many things. So the people with negative ideas, they have that kind of negativity, and that is the cause of destruction of that area, and it may create bad impact. So here, for once on the face of the earth, so on this earth planet, this earth planet means universal brotherhood. So here it is not only means here Maharashtra or India or ASEAN people, it is not the way. We have to think about earth planet. So this universal thought, so universally everyone should contribute to the peace of the world. So this is the request. Let's not speak in any language. Everybody have that identity of their own language, but poet is requesting that there should not be the barrier of language. Everybody likes our own language, but for the sake of humanity, for the sake of human being, for the peace of the world, so let's not speak in any language. Don't create chaos in any language, or do not think about the language as a barrier. So here, think about that we are very important personalities on this earth planet, and everyone we have to contribute to the world. So understanding is important, mutual understanding is important. So in about the author, here Neruda talks about the necessity of quiet introspection and creating a feeling of mutual understanding among human beings. So we have to keep that two lines in our mind every time, that mutual understanding. We have to solve the problems with mutual understanding. War is not the solution for all the problems. So here, poet is requesting, let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for once. Here, let's stop for 1 second. So 1 second is the very less part, less time. But for at least for a second, suppose missile, somebody is going to put the missile, then that 1 second is also important. So wrong activities, let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. So here arms refers to the weapons, not move our arms so much. Usually the arms means the hands, but in this poem, this move our arms, here word is used not move our arms so much. So don't use that weapons against the human being. So all the creatures on this earth should have that right to live, and let them live. Why you are destroying the world? Because of your own ego, you are trying to destroy the world. So not move our arms so much. So not move our arms, in that two different meanings of the arms. One is hand, and second here meaning is weapon. So here poetic device is pun. A pun device is used, and this year CBSE board examination, this question is asked, that what is the poetic device in this stanza. So keep in mind that whenever you are observing any line, so is there any poetic device, because CBSE board examination paper setters or the paper designers, they are observing each and every line, and every time new questions are there. So it is very important to learn anything with all that aspects which are concerned with the poem. It would be an exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. So here, it would be an exotic moment. Exotic means, the meaning of the word here, exotic, means it is something different, which is not observed prior. So such type of, suddenly it is different moment, if it will come, it would be an exotic moment without rush, without engine. Why it would be exotic? Because without rush, without engine, nothing will happen. Everyone will follow the silence and everyone will respect their own thoughts. So in this also line, without rush, without engines, repetition poetic device it is used. We would all be together in sudden strangeness. So we would, this is example of alliteration, and sudden strangeness, this is also example of alliteration. So we would all be together. Here poet is again urging, requesting all human beings on this earth planet that we would all be together, because it would be an exotic moment. Suddenly atmosphere will change and everyone will think about their own thoughts. Everyone will introspect that what I am doing, why I am doing that, what is my role, is it the correct way I am doing it, or is it the influence of someone, that someone is telling me to do that. But our mind, inner mind, always gives us what is good and what is bad. So ask your inner voice, introspect your own thoughts and think that, am I doing the correct thing, or is it the right way to do? So here, in a sudden strangeness, and that will be the strange atmosphere, exotic atmosphere. So why it will be strange? Because it will not be observed earlier. It would be new for you. It would be strange for you. So in sudden strangeness, and suddenly it will happen, because everyone will start introspecting or keeping quiet. Maybe it is for the only 1 second, or maybe it will be for counting up till 12, but or at least for once in a month, if you are doing, at least here one more thing, it is for once on the face of the earth, at least you do it for once, and everyone on this planet will do it. So the atmosphere will suddenly change, and that atmosphere will be the exotic atmosphere, exotic moment, or sudden strangeness atmosphere, or the environment, that everywhere there will be silence, and that silence would be new for everyone, because there are so many people, they don't know why they are speaking like this, they don't know that why they are doing this task. Some, they may kill out any person without asking about that person, means to take money and kill professional, and they will say they are the professionals in that field. So wrong activities, so let them also ask that why they are doing this, is it the good way to earn the money. So there are so many good ways to earn the money. So here poet is requesting that introspect and try to think about the universal brotherhood. Don't think about only one state, one country, or the continent, but think about the whole world or this earth planet. Next stanza, fishermen in the cold sea would not harm whales if they will will follow this request, then what will happen? That fishermen in the cold sea would not harm whales. So everybody can understand that whales, fishermen, they are important task they are doing. But when they are harming the whales, that time they are not thinking. So let them also think. So whenever they are doing this task, maintaining the silence, fishermen in the cold sea, in the cold region, polar region, so if they are observing the whales, let's stop for a while. And why you are killing that whale? Think. So when you are thinking, then surely what will happen? You will not harm the whales. And the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. There are so many workers. They are working, but they are not observing towards their own health. They are not maintaining their personal hygiene. They are not thinking about the injuries. And especially here, the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. So when we are gathering the salt, and if that person is injured, then you can understand that what would be the condition. Means that painful condition would be there, but that person is not understanding why. The reason would be here they are not paying attention towards the pain or the injury. So let them also pay attention towards the injury. So that is very important thing. And here his hurt hands, this is also an example of alliteration. So try to understand this, that why poet is using different poetic devices to highlight the situation. So here the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. So there are so many people, especially the workers and those who are working in the organized sectors, those who are working in non-organized sectors. So here there is a difference. Those who are working in non-organized sectors, they do not have that assurance of the work. Next day what will happen? So whether they will get that same job or not. So they are always in that tension. But when they will think of their own, so everyone's life is important. So think about our own injuries. Then next stanza. Those who prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fire, victory with no survivors. So here, the war against the environment. Poet is focusing on the war situation, that war against the environment, prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fire. So especially in Second World War, so many destructions happened. And now also everyone is thinking that at any cost, there should not be the Third World War. Because all countries, now their defense is good. And in their defense, nuclear bombs, all that things are now there. So if the situation will not be in control, or some countries togetherly, if they will decide to do something wrong, then this earth planet, there will be problem to the earth planet. And what will happen? The next line is victory with no survivors. Opposite country will also put the missile. That opposite country will also use the nuclear power. And then destruction of the both countries will happen. And even though the country which is little bit good in defense, may there would be victory. But what will happen? Victory with no survivors. So survivors will not be there. So why you are thinking about the war. Why you want that superior attitude, that we are superior than others? So think about the universal brotherhood, help each other, take help of the another country people, or if they are lacking somewhere, then help them. But what will happen here? Would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers in the shade doing nothing. So here, put on clean clothes and in the shade, it is metaphor. So here the shade quality is the quality of the shade, in the shade, especially in the shade we are enjoying the comfort. And here also, walk about with their brothers in the shade doing nothing. With their brothers means when we are going ahead with mutual understanding, that comfort we will feel. Suppose you have the fear about others that they will do something to me, then you will not have that comfort when you are working with them, when we are togetherly going somewhere. But if you have that mutual understanding and universal brotherhood, the quality of the word said here indirectly it is compared with the comfort in the relations, comfort in the understanding. So that is here important. Put on clean clothes. So here, put on clean clothes, it is also important that without the bloodshed. So when we will deny that we will not use any weapons against the environment, against human being, or wars with gases, wars with fire. We will not apply any nuclear bomb or missile or whatever the weapons which are exist in this world. Because when we will use that, what will happen? That there may be victory, but victory with no survivors. That there would be destruction of so many animals including human beings. So why you are thinking negative about that, and why you wish to show your superiority? So you show your superiority in understanding. You show that you are good in understanding, and you show that we have that good bond between each other. So that you can show. What I want should not be confused with total inactivity. So here in the next stanza, what I want should not be confused with total inactivity. Poet is again requesting that don't think that keeping quiet means being inactive, or it is a total inactivity not to do anything. So here, keeping quiet is not total inactivity, it is the proactive stage of the mind. In that proactive stage, when we are introspecting our own thoughts, actually we are active. And that proactive stage of the mind will help you that what to do and what not to do. What is good and what is bad, that it will be analyzed, it will be differentiated, it will be segregated, and then you will understand that what is the role. What I want should not be confused with total inactivity. Life is what it is about. Don't think that suddenly you will have the lift, suddenly you will change your all that things. But slowly, slowly, when you will introspect yourself, all that things in the span of the life, everything will change. So here, life is what it is about. I want no struck with death. So here, to have no struck with, meaning is given to refuse to tolerate something. And in the next line, if we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving. So this is very important line, that if we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving. So we should not have that not single-minded. Not single-minded means broad approach, and single-minded narrow approach. So here, if we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt sadness of never understanding ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. So when we will accept the broad approach and we will not think about the single-minded approach, what will happen? That our perspective will change. Our perspective will change towards the universal brotherhood, universal peace. We will not think about only one village or state or the country, but we will think about the earth planet. So that important thing, and here everyone has to contribute. So this contribution is important. If we are not contributing, and if everyone will contribute a small thing, then this world will change. The scenario of the world will change. Understanding of everyone will change. And we will have comfort in the relationships. So here, if we were not so single-minded, means when we have the broad approach about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, and at least for once, everyone will think that I must think about my own thoughts, my own actions, and I must contribute for the peace of the world. I must contribute for the universal brotherhood of the world. I must think about a mutual understanding. Then what will happen? Perhaps huge silence. Why here huge silence? Means that in that sudden strangeness, in that huge silence, what will happen? Might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves. And we are sad sometimes. So many people, they are doing suicide. Some students, they may get admission in IIT. They are intelligent, but we are reading some news about them that they are doing suicide. Some intelligent people, they are officers, IAS officers also, or in police, they are also doing suicide. The reason is here that never understanding ourselves means that sadness or the nervous mind, depression, maybe it is because of the burden of someone. Maybe someone is harassing you, humiliating you. But the state of mind should be good. And in that state of mind, if you are analyzing that the whole world is mine, not suppose someone will criticize you, that one person is criticizing, but the whole world is with you. So why you are thinking about that one person, the person who is criticizing you? The whole world is with you. So change the approach and think to help each other. That understanding, when we are understanding, then nothing will happen wrong. So here, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves and threatening ourselves with death. When we are sad, what will happen? We will take one step towards the wrong act. And that wrong act may lead towards the death also. Or we may lead in such a way that our own life also would be in danger and others also lives would be in danger. So everyone, you think that this atmosphere should not be like this, that threatening ourselves with death. So it is not expected that you are doing something wrong, you are thinking wrong, and you are approaching towards the death. So here poet is trying to request everyone that when you are doing wrong things, afterwards again you will feel that I have done this wrong, and then what would be the solution to this? Then someone may take the wrong path and may do the suicide. But when you will follow this guidance, follow this request. What is that request? For once could do nothing. for once could do nothing. Nothing means do the self introspection, maintain the silence and introspect your own thoughts. You will understand that how you are, what are your potentials, what are your own abilities and how can you develop that, and who is good and to whom you have to follow, your own ideals or those who are good people, they will help you. So think in that manner. Perhaps the earth can teach us when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. So here, poet has given one universal example, universal understanding example. Perhaps the earth can teach us. So here, personified, personification. Perhaps the earth can teach us. As when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. Sometimes we may feel, what we feel, that everything it is dead. Suppose in summer season, you will observe that some seeds, it would be there in the soil. But you are not observing any plant or anything in that soil. Everything, it would be like a barren land. But after some time, when the season will change, when again that rain will come, and from that seed again you will observe the plant. So here, wait for some time. In everyone's life that bad patch may be there. So control yourself, and the next time again you will have a good thought and everyone will help you. So here, perhaps the earth can teach us. As when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. In polar region also, you can observe the condition that everywhere you can observe the condition. In that, you are not observing anything, but the life is still there. So that is the thing here, latter proves to be alive. Afterwards, again that things will come into the life. So this is the very important message that poet is trying to convey, trying to convince the reader through this universal example, that we may think that everything now finished. Nothing will happen, nothing good will happen. But what will happen? That when you are introspecting, that change will happen and you will think about your own self-introspection. And now poet is again using the same thing. Now I will count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. So here poet is using the word I will. And in the beginning of the poem, poet used the word we. Means here poet has given one path. In the beginning poet was with us. And now here what is the... Now I will count up to 12. Now I will do that. I will count up to 12. And you keep quiet. And you start introspecting. Because now I think you are convinced. And I will go. And my role of convincing you, it is finished. And you do that task for once. And you will also understand. And the whole world will also do the same thing at same time, and everything will change. That sudden strangeness will interrupt, or that huge silence might interrupt. What that huge silence might interrupt? Might interrupt the sadness of never understanding ourselves and threatening ourselves with the death. So this is the very important thing through this poem. Means already we have discussed that Pablo Neruda is Nobel laureate, and here he got Nobel Prize for literature especially, and especially for the work in the field of peace. So you can understand the significance of the poem. So try to think, everyone, that now also in our country, nearby countries. The situations may come in future also that we have to control ourselves, and we will not follow the path of war. We will not follow the path of destruction. We will not fight with each other, maybe in the state or in country or with any opponent country. We will always be calm and quiet, and we will try to solve the problems with communication. So improve the communication and try to avoid such type of situations which will be the cause of the destruction of the world. Thank you, students.